have a reason to cry, and I have every reason to smile, and I don't have a reason.
Love is a beautiful experience, especially when it ends up like this. This right here is a couple that we've known since varsity, and we have become a clique that has grown over the years. It was only fitting that Bobo pulled off something like this, and as always, the family was in on it. For the soon-to-be bride, preparations for this surprise were all done under her nose for like 3 weeks. We had to keep the proposal as secret as possible while trying not to look suspicious. Well, on the actual day, we had to run around trying to get all that we needed for the proposal to be a success, with Masego providing the venue and getting the meat, cake, and the little bit of decor that you see. Botu's sister, on the other hand, was on food duty. I and Mrs. Nche were on balloon duty, and Wezi was on the bride stand doing his things. After a long day of preparation, the couple finally arrived. After a change of plans on how they would arrive, Bobo, the groom, arrived before the missus and took his place just by the pool, where he was to pop the question. This is how it all went down when she finally arrived. We couldn't exactly hear him pop the question, but Boto maintains that he asked her if she was hungry, and she said yes. A very beautiful occasion that we pulled off for two of our own, and man, did it feel good. We once again say congratulations to the future, Mr. and Mrs. Mosweu.